Okay, here's another three tab roof. It's about a 15 year old roof, showing wind damage from the recent storms of this season. Some of the shingles are damaged or torn off on the front and on the back. Now here, someone else repaired this in the past, but they didn't seal the tabs, the old shingles above it. So what happened is they were loose and the wind caught them and tore them up. You always need to seal the tabs around the repair that's made.